I know that there were a number of flights that were in the air today that had to divert to other airports because the airports they were going to, there was no place for them to land. So they've kind of froze all operations. This is across all of the airlines. It is not American. It is not United. It is not Delta. If it happened, you got in the air today. You got in the air before 6 a.m. So anything from 6 a.m. on is not departed at this point. Pre-booking until after that point. They've asked us to hold on that because the whole system will be clogged otherwise. Sorry for all the inconvenience, but like I said, this is a nationwide issue. It's not just a local issue. And again, United is glad to offer some snacks up front here. Help yourself. There's waters over here.